So one of my biggest frustrations is when my cell phone battery dies and I forgot to bring a charger. Well,
I know.
Yeah.
It's terrible.
It's so annoying. Well, thank God we have a solution. Solar powered street charge. And it's a station where you can also maybe meet the love of your life.
Wow.
Yeah. With us, we have Stan van den Heuvel, who is the founder of Street Charge Amsterdam. Hi, Stan.
Hi.
I was wondering, how does it really work? Is it easy to reach and is it free?
Yeah, well, it's most definitely free. That's, of course, very convenient for our Dutch people. We like things free. And it actually works quite simple. You just walk to the street charge and just you plug in your phone. It has every cable on it. And you don't need to bring your own cables. Just go ahead, plug in your phone and wait for it to charge.
Yeah, and Stan, how does it work? Because here in Amsterdam, of course, sun not always shines. How do you do that? Is it always available?
Yeah, it has an internal battery. So during the day, it's charging the batteries. And so you can use it at night. And when it's a bit cloudy, you will charge from the battery, which is almost full. And the battery has enough power in it to charge 16 smartphones.
Wow.
So you'll never run out of juice for the street charge.
That sounds really great. So what do you expect? Will we see in the future, like on every street corner, a tree with sun power?
Yeah, well, that's of course our intentions. And we're working with big parties right now to develop a plan for a nationwide rollout, and we hope to have more street charges soon in the public areas.
Cool.
Okay, well, thank you so much, Stan, and it sounds really interesting, and I might meet you at a charge station. Bye.
Yeah, let's do that. Thank you, bye.